Ladies and gentlemen of New York, it's too much.